Hi, I'm meteorologist Justin Esterly from the Storm Tracker 18 weather team. Thanks for clicking on the video. A beautiful one out there for us here today, but those allergies are still pesky, pesky, pesky. We have moderate pollen counts for our weeds so far for this fall season, and they're going to continue to be a bit of a bother for us as we go through the next week or so, because Mother Nature isn't going to help us with any kind of frost or freeze to get rid of that. They are going to stick around as temperatures continue in the upper 70s today. Sunny, warm, 77. Not a bad look for us. 52 overnight, clear and calm as well. Above average across the board. It stays that way Wednesday and Thursday. Sunny and 83 for us Wednesday, 81 Thursday. And then we go back towards the upper 60s to low 70s. But that will still be above average. That's going to come in too, though, with the chance for some showers. Our best chances for those are going to be Friday afternoon.